How are we doing, everybody? My name is Dustin Prevete, Global Product, Group Product Manager at LATICRETE International. And today, for our 1140 demo, we're going to walk you through the world of latex liquid applied waterproofing. When you think about the category, it's one of the stalwarts that LATICRETE was built on. When you think about pillars of our business, we have innovation around waterproofing, grout, and adhesives. Waterproofing starts all the way back in 1974 with the launch of 9235, for those of you guys that are familiar with it, the first liquid applied load-based bearing waterproofing. We continue to iterate and innovate around it with the launch of Hydroban in 2007, which is the first liquid applied waterproofing that allowed for a flood test in under 2 hours and no fabric to be used for any seams, corners, coves, or transitions in a given installation. And we've continued to iterate further with the launch of Hydroban XP, the XP for extreme performance in 2021, allowing you to apply the liquid at a lower substrate temperature and also for use in steam rooms and steam showers. So as we start going here, I have Robert with me from our technical services team. He's gonna be rolling on the Hydroban. It's literally as simple as rolling on paint. When you think about training or getting a new employee or a new customer versed on the technology, anybody can do it. Not to discount Robert, Robert's a professional, but at the end of the day, it literally is as simple as applying paint. There is no seams or extra treatment needed for coves, corners, and transitions. So when it comes down to getting somebody new or green on a job or getting somebody new into the system, very little prep time, very little work that goes into being able to apply the membrane correctly. Now, before I get into a little bit more detail, I wanted to call attention to our 1 gallon pails. As you can see, Robert is using that for the roller. There's a couple different features and benefits that are associated with these. First, we want to be the best stewards to the environment that we physically can be. It's a pillar for us here at LATICRETE. It's a company guideline. So starting in Q4, we will have 50% post-consumer recyclable pails that are also recyclable after use, or they can just be used for a different type of application. It can be used as an extra tool in your toolbox on a job site for storage, for washing, et cetera, et cetera. In addition to the environmental benefits, as you can see, the 9-inch roller fits directly into the pail, so there'll be no need to buy an extra paint tray. There's no need to dump it out on the floor. It's not like those circular pails that it's a little less accessible, can be a little cumbersome. So there's some features and benefits built into that as well. So step that to the side. As you can see, Robert has applied the first coat. Now, first coats are typically in the 20 mil thickness. For those that don't have a thickness gauge, and for anybody who wants one, I'll hand these out after the demonstration. You can, if you're working off a Duroc or a USG board or Hardy Backer board or any type of board that has print on it, it's good rule of thumb to make sure that you've covered up the print. That'll give you a sense that you've applied the first coat, give or take, within the given parameters. After that, the color changing technology that's in the membrane, as water is evaporated out, you'll see the color start to change. It'll turn a darker green. Once it turns that darker green, you know that you're good to go ahead and apply that second coat. Some of the features that Hydroban allows for is a 2-hour flood test. Flood test in as little as 2 hours. Like I said, no need to apply fabric or any extra seam treatment in corners, coves, and transitions. So it eliminates buildup, it eliminates the need for the seam tape or thin set. It makes it real simplistic to encapsulate a whole given area with the waterproofing. In addition to the crack isolation protection and the waterproofing properties, it's Robinson fluorated to extra heavy. The XP is allowed to be used in steam showers and steam rooms. And like I said, flood testing in as little as 2 hours. So currently we have 1 gallon iterations, we have 5 gallon iterations, and for those that have a larger job, we have a 275 gallon tote that we have available. When it comes to application methods, as you can see, Robert's applied it with the roller. You can also use it with a brush or have a high velocity sprayer. So there's a multitude of different ways that you can get it from the pail onto the wall. Now, for those, how many installers do we have in the crowd? Do we have any installers in the crowd? Sir, what do you use for liquid applied? What do you use for your waterproofing of choice right now? You use liquid? Is there a certain, what made you use liquid? Because just for those of you who don't know, we also sell sheet, we sell board, we have a number, we have a cementitious base, we have a number of different options. What led you to liquid? Okay.
So even if, let's say, even if two layers work well, sometimes we add up to four layers.
All right, so it's all spec, it's spec-based working with the engineers.
Okay. It's easier to use.
I mean, everybody has their own method, right? We like that. We're a jack of all trades. We supply every method. But when it comes to simplicity, we like to think that liquid is the easiest way to go, like I said, because it's as simple as rolling on paint. It's tried and true. When you think about some of the jobs that Hydroban is on, I think we did the math. Since 2007, you're able to coat Central Park 10 times over with the amount of Hydroban that we've sold. So when you just think about the sheer volume of that much material, it's something that guys are literally coming back for year after year after year. And it's a category that we're going to continue to iterate around and build around. For the seams, yes. All right, so let me talk about that. So I did mention that you don't need to use the tape for seams or corners, coves, and transitions. We also do have two other methods. We sell seam tape, which is pre-waterproofed, like a sheet almost, like a roll of toilet paper in the most simplistic form, that you would thin set on to any of the different transitions on the wall. If you picture the floor to the wall, thin set and seam tape. And we also have an adhesive and sealant. It's a hybrid sealant that you can use where you push it on and then flatten it out. So we have a multitude of different options with regard to seaming. Anybody else, any other questions? Nope. All right, well, for those of you that would like, if you have any questions, come up. If you want to play with the material, feel free. If you'd like a wet thickness gauge, feel free. And if you want more some more visuals, stop over at the booth. We have it applied to a number of different substrates so you can see what that looks like. But thank you again for taking some time out of your coverings experience. We appreciate it. Thanks, guys.